Well, new for you this morning, Chester County issuing a boil water advisory for residents. The county says you need to boil your water for at least 1 minute before you cook or drink with it, and it comes as a result of a large water main break. They say it happened in Fort Lawn, South Carolina. Customers who experience discolored water should flush their faucets until the water runs clear.